should do it. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
And he dodges that one.
One to the top, high risk. CM Punk gathering attention in a hurry.
You got to move quicker than that.
One to the top, high risk. And think about what you...
Oh! Oh, man, what a shot.
He saw that one coming.
CM Punk goes down hard.
Man, I don't think CM Punk even knows what hit him.
You don't want to do this.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
This won't make any friends. Something tells me this won't. Watch it!
Oh, stop at the last second.
Boy, there's another huge shot.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Oh, not again. Not again.
How frustrated do you have to be to throw something at somebody? Wow. Oh, not again. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep...
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
Come on, put that down.
And he gets tossed back in the ring. And he gets back in. And this is going to return to the ring.
Is in position.
Rock bottom. Rock nails another one.
What happened there?
Oh, don't slip.
Did you hear that smack?
That's human flesh on that ladder.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Oh, and he got dropped.
Oh my gosh.
Now back to the ring.
Moving on pure instinct. RKO from out of nowhere.
And we're going back between the ropes.
What a win for Rob Van Dam.
Here is your winner,
Rob Van Dam.
Was incredible. I've never seen anything like that match.
He clings onto the briefcase that he sacrificed life and limb for, and now he gets a shot at a title of his choosing.